So children, as I explained you the concept of making the words from singular to plural, you add s, es, ves and ies also. Now children, there are some words which we don't change those words when we make them plural, or we just change some of the letters in between to make those words plural. Now let's see in your book on page number 15, there are two tables given over here, this one and this one. In this you will be able to see that there are some words like, it is given as woman is a singular word. When you make the word woman to plural, you just change the man becomes men when it becomes plural. We don't say women's when we make it plural, but instead of that we just change this letter and it becomes woman. Okay, then next one is child. When word child is there, you don't put S, ES or IS to make it plural, but you write children. Child becomes children when you talk about many children. Many children, when we talk about many children are there together, we say children. The plural of child is children. Okay, next is, like I told you, explained you about ox. The plural of ox is oxen. Then plural of foot is, as you all know, foot. We say, when we talk about one foot, it is foot. And when we say talk about both the foot, we say feet. Okay, and then next is tooth. When we talk about only one tooth, we talk about one tooth, it is tooth. And when we talk about too many tooth, how many teeth do we have, we don't say teeths or tooths. It is teeth. It is only teeth. We don't put S, ES, IS, nothing. We just change some of the letters and change the word. Okay, we don't add anything extra to it at the end to make these words plural. Next is mouse. Plural of mouse is, all of you know, it is mice. We never say mouses. Okay, we say mice. Mice is the plural of mouse. Then next is man. As I told you earlier also, where in the first letter when we were doing, in the first word it is woman. We say woman, it becomes woman. Okay, here's also man. Man becomes men. So these are some words in which we don't use anything extra like S, ES, VS or IS. We don't add anything extra to these words to make them plural, but we just change a few letters in between or somewhere to make these words plural. Okay, so you'll have to learn this by heart. Okay, learn this table and it will be helpful. Now next is, you can see the next table, you can see it is given, and in the next table there are some words which do not change itself when you make these words plural. Like when we talk about fish, the plural of fish is fish only. The plural of fish, it doesn't change, it is fish only. Then sheep, we don't say sheeps, but it is sheep only. Then fruit is also, it is itself, it is singular also, it is plural also. And one more word is there, deer also, it remains same. We don't say deers, it is deer only. So these are some words which we don't change these words. They remain as it is, even if we use them in plural. Okay, if we say one fish, it is fish. If we say many fish, then also it is fish. But sometimes we say fishes, and that happens when we talk about different kinds of fishes. Suppose we have yellow fish, red fish, golden fish. When we have different kinds of fish, then we say fishes. Otherwise, if we have same kind, if we don't see the picture of fish and we use the word fish in a plural sentence, in a plural word, as a plural word, we always say fish only. We don't use fishes for that. Okay, I hope it is clear. You will have to learn these also. Okay, now children, there is another exercise given over here on page number 15. This is a revision, you can say, all the concepts that you have done till now. Adding S, ES, VES and IES, and not changing the words, or from these table, the plural of child, the plural of man. All these are given in this exercise, and you will have to do this exercise. Okay, the PDF of this exercise is also given to you, and I will again send you the PDF. As you can see, it is done over here, and I'll show you the next page also. It is done, and I hope it is clear. It should be clear. Go through all the pages, all the concepts, and see the PDF also. See, I have done all the answers I have written over here, and I will send you the PDF again. And this exercise, children, it is homework. Okay, so write HW over here, and you will do this as homework. This is also a revision, you can say. It is a revision of whatever you have done in singular, plural till now. Okay, I hope it is clear. And while doing this exercise, children, it is written over here, complete the sentences by choosing the correct plural. Okay, so there are three options given in all the sentences. You will have to choose. Choosing means you will have to put a tick on the correct option and then write that correct option in the blank that is given in the sentences. Okay, I hope it is clear, and do your homework and complete your work nicely. And if you have any problem, call me on my personal WhatsApp.